Let's make some delicious whiskey bacon jam. Starting with a full pound of bacon, cut that into half inch wide strips. Don't worry if it's sticking together, it'll come apart in the pan. Now drop your bacon into a cold pan and over medium heat, cook until most of the fat is rendered out. And while the bacon is still chewy, remove it from the pan, drain half the grease and drop in two large diced sweet onions. Cook until they soften up. Now add your brown sugar, mix it together, add your whiskey and continue cooking until everything starts to thicken up and getting nice and syrupy. Just like that. Now drop your bacon back in, add a couple dashes of balsamic vinegar and cook until nice and jammy. And check this out, this looks and smells absolutely unbelievable. Put it into your mason jar. This should last for a week or so in the fridge when sealed, and this is amazing, even just on plain toast, on burgers, really on anything. It's delicious.